Maybe a Bear Ate It by Robbie H. Harris and Michael Emberley. It's gone. It's nowhere. I can't find it anywhere. Where is my book? I need my book. Maybe a bear ate it. Maybe a stegosaurus stomped on it. Maybe a rhino ran away with it. Maybe a bat flew high up in the sky with it. Maybe a shark swallowed it. Maybe an elephant fell asleep on it. Well, I can't go to sleep without it, so I better go look for it. Looking. I'm looking. I'm still looking. Hey, look, I found my book. You know what? I love my book.